Go, Jimmy, go! Go, Jimmy! Form! Whoa. Going left side too. I didn't realize they were going to go down this side too. That's a little surprise. Stampeded here. There's the Hyatt Regency where we stayed last night.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you're a parent wanting to have your children participate in run, jump, and throw, we'll be getting started with that here.
Way to go, Twilliger! Way to go, Twilliger!
First time I ran, I should have not been ready for
Come on, Jimmy! Come on, Jimmy, kick! Faster feet, faster hands, go, Jimmy, go, go! Kick, kick, Jimmy, kick! Kick, Jimmy, kick!
In this year's 23rd annual New Sentinel Expo, in a time of 30 minutes and 24 seconds on a rather cool morning, all the way from Hamilton, Ontario, from Kenya by way of Hamilton, Ontario, pleased to present the award, $300 in prize money, to Julius Guaco. Julius?
No.
Presenting his award is our president, Bo Salisbury. The overall female winner in a time of 35:42, all the way from Knoxville, Jasmine Keller. Our second place male winner, winning $250 in prize money from Kenya, also by way of Columbia, Kentucky, 30 minutes, 25 seconds, 1 second slower, Gerard Segura. Those of you who remember, 2 years ago, Gerard won the race. Second place female, in a time of 39:55 from La Follette, Marsha Morton. Our third place open finisher, winning $200, time of 31:14, also by way of Hamilton, Ontario, Andrew Masai. How'd it go, Andrew? Our third place open female finisher, from Gallatin, Tennessee, in a time of 40 minutes, 17 seconds, Shannon Reed. Our male masters finisher from Maryville, in a time of 34:03. Our grandmasters winner from Franklin, Tennessee, male, time of 36:03, $100, Gordon Terwilliger.
Hey, Gordon.
And first place, in a time of 36 minutes, 55 seconds, 14 years old from Clarksville, Jimmy Clark. That's pretty good time.
A state record by 2 minutes.
That's a state record by 2 minutes. Female age group 10 through 14, we had one finisher in a time of 1 hour, 8 minutes, 55 seconds, Abby Perrin. Male age group 15 through 19, third place, 40 minutes, 44 seconds, David Meyer. Second place, 40:19, Jeremy Donahue. First place, 38:36 from Charleston, South Carolina, Trent Learman. First place,